And we start with new information at 5. We now know what led to the murder of two women at an apartment complex on South Parker Road. And we're seeing, for the first time, the man accused in their murders. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez working this story all day. And Lance, police say the suspect admitted to the killings.
He admitted it twice, Eric. According to this probable cause statement, Jose King told investigators that he got into an argument here with his roommate and her friend, but he doesn't remember what that argument was about. He couldn't remember it. He did remember, though, going to his room, getting a handgun, and shooting both women. Now, according to the coroner, the roommate, 19-year-old Amanda Anders, and her friend, 22-year-old Nancy Worrell, both died from multiple gunshot wounds. I spoke briefly with Anders' father on the phone. He said she was a beautiful person who made other people's lives better. He said she was going to school to learn how to become an artist. I also reached out to Miss Worrell's family. They didn't want to talk. They said they preferred to grieve in private. Jose King being held without bond for investigation of first-degree murder. Back to you.